working alone in the evening sun. A man and two horses come. Pulling a plough on the far hillside. 2 days done and the sun has died. When leaves are turning yellow in my head, in my head. And as time passes through my hands, I know one day I'll be that man. The horse's eye is full of trust and easy humor in the in my head. Turn yellow in my head. Turn yellow in my head. Turn yellow in my head.
just off the highway to Rochester, Minnesota. Twilight bounds softly forth on the grass, and the eyes of those two Indian ponies darken with kindness. They have gladly come out of the willows to welcome my friend and me. We step over the barbed wire into the pasture where they have been grazing all day alone. They ripple tensely. They can hardly contain their happiness that we have come. They bow shyly as wet swans. They love each other. There is no loneliness like theirs. At home once more, they begin munching the young tufts of spring in the darkness. I would like to hold the slenderer one in my arms, for she has walked over to me and nuzzled my left hand. She is black and white. Her mane falls wild on her forehead, and the light breeze moves me to caress her long ear that is delicate as the skin over a girl's wrist. Suddenly I realize that if I stepped out of my body, I would break into blossom.